Heidi, this is the name of her, of the girl, and this is also the name of the film. And it's a very old one, it's very nice. With a gouvernante, the name is Rotterman or something.
Okay.
They take the Heidi from the Alps to her girlfriend to a big town, and she is very afraid and very sad in this big town because she missed the elves, the grandfather, Peter, the nature, and the animals there.
And can you tell us about the other cuckoo clock, the one I'm going to get there?
The other cuckoo clock, this one here is especially a very special cuckoo clock, and the only one with those animals hanging dead, it's a special hunter clock.
Okay. So, can you swing around, Marty? Hello, family. It's December 2017. I'm in Weinberg, Germany, trying to figure out what to get my nieces and nephews, my sister, my brother, Liz and Steve, and Mom and Dad. Mom specifically asked me for a cuckoo clock, which reminds me, of course, of the cuckoo clock I got in Geneva when Evelyn was born. I feel morally compelled to get a cuckoo clock for Mom. I'm happy to do it. And for Evelyn to celebrate her birthday, which is sometime, I'm sure, and Madeline, because Madeline is coming to be 10 in January. So I'm looking forward to getting a cuckoo clock for Madeline and the boys, and there's some other stuff that's coming from Germany, but this is very special in a very special part of Germany, in a historic city near the French-Swiss border, and it's known for its green energy and a spectacular church that survived a bombing in World War II when the whole city was devastated, but this huge church survived. Cuckoo clock shopping is a first world activity, and we are sure lucky to have the opportunity to go cuckoo clock shopping when so many people do not. And I look forward to hearing and spending many more years with love and fellowship and hugs and kisses and knowledge bumps with all of you. Love you. Love you, Mom and Dad. Evelyn, Madeline, Henry, Oliver. Who else is there? David, Henry. Wait. Thomas. Tommy. Sorry about that. Came late.